Chicago Public Schools facing calls tonight from the Chicago chapter of the Council on American Islamic Relations. They're asking the district to speed up an investigation into claims made by a family that a substitute teacher at Chicago Academy Elementary accused of making inappropriate and offensive comments to an 8-year-old Palestinian student. The school says that teacher has been blocked from working there again. CPS says while they do not typically comment on ongoing investigations, they are taking this report very seriously, and in quote, Islamophobia and bias-based language has no place at our school and will not be tolerated. And